Coach John Harbaugh, we're playing like a Raven. Some of the Ravens fans need to know what to do, though.
Well, you know what? Cheer like a Raven, you know? Care like a Raven. Make it important. That's what playing like a Raven's all about. Our guys care about football. They care about one another. They care about the city of Baltimore. They can't wait to get out there on Sunday or Monday or Saturday, whatever time the game is scheduled, and get after it, play some ball. So if we can think that way as fans, we can be the best fans in the NFL, be the loudest fans in the NFL, be the most passionate fans in the NFL, and we're playing like a Raven.
And how did you come up with that play like a Raven phrase?
Hey, that's been around here for a long time. That's our guys. That's our players, man. They talk about playing like a Raven. They know what it means. It's kind of an unspoken deal, and they expect it and demand it of the young guys as they come in.
And Coach, take a look at all those fans over there. They're ready to play like a Raven, and you're ready to deliver, I'm assuming.
Well, you can hear them. Our fans are excited. We get the best fans in the NFL. There's no doubt about it. Our fans love football, and they love the Ravens, and they can't wait to get started.